6-18, Sacramento Kings have not had a fun stretch, but they have won three in a row. They're going to be taking on the 12-8 Indiana Pacers. When in need, get a buddy. It's Buddy Hield from downtown. But Victor Olav, three-bo with the corner pocket. Bohan Bogdanovic, he's living on a prayer with the triple. Marvin Bagley going upstairs where Grandma hides the cookies. Take another look. Big game for Marvin Bagley, setting his career high. And the young fella, Thaddeus Young, with a lob. Take another look. Beautiful slammer jammer. As there's Nemanja Bjelica shooting it over top one of the defenders. As Mo Wagner says, not in my house, Bjelica, with the mid-ranger danger. And speaking of Bjelica, with the step back, tray ball, 10-point lead. As a nice little triple for the Pacers. And Tyreek Evans joining on the club. Evans did not miss a field goal attempt in the first half. Precision decision from De'Aaron Fox to Marvin Bagley. As there's Tyreek Evans with a fancy layup. De'Aaron Fox double-double for him over to Marvin Bagley. Getting nasty. Take another look. 33 points from Mr. Bagley. 11-point Indiana lead is Miles Turner. With the pass for Oladipo, getting upstairs, taking another look. There's Bogdan Bogdanovic with the corner tray ball. But Victor Oladipo with a three of his own. 10-point lead is Marvin Bagley with a pump fake cheese. And the putback, Darren Collison, the former Kenyan at the end of the first half with a nice bucket. Marvin Bagley, tough shot. Kings now only down by one, but Victor Oladipo has something to say about that. And Oladipo with the one-handed slam-a-jamma. Night, of course, from Oladipo. Speaking of the former number two overall pick from Indiana, he hits a triple. Corey Joseph, the Canadian, with a three ball of his own. And Marvin Bagley, he wants to join on the Curry Club. As Bagley with a three ball. Oladipo getting fancy with the layup. Tyreek Evans near Vienna, the third quarter over to Oladipo with the and one. As Oladipo, phenomenal performance. Tyreek Evans also a phenomenal performance with the putback layup. De'Aaron Fox, no defense, no hesitation. De'Aaron Fox from downtown. But same goes right there for Indiana. As corner pocket from Sacramento, De'Aaron Fox. He's a robber in crime and he's going to go up. Take another look as De'Aaron Fox with a beautiful slam-a-jamma. Bohan Bogdanovic with a nice dunk of his own. Not to be mistaken with the Kings forward Bogdan Bogdanovic. As there's Buddy Hield. Step back, tray ball. De'Aaron Fox with the beautiful dunk and swiper of a Fox would keep on swiping. As De'Aaron Fox with a nice little dunk to end it off. But that doesn't matter as the Kings' three-game winning streak comes to an end. Pacers win. Oh my God.